A regular deck of cards. All cards are different. Let's take the cards and shuffle the cards. Put them together. And I take this card. This is my card. Not yours, but this is my card. I put it right here. Now you have to choose it. Say stop whenever you want. Too fast? Okay, I'll do it one more time. Say stop whenever you want. Here? Okay. Look at this card. Remember this card. It's your card. Put it back. Put the cards on top. Watch the magic move as they change places. Your card. You put it on top. Give the cards a cup. Give the cards another cup. And one more. So your card is lost. But to make sure it's lost, I shuffle the cards. Shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle. And your card is somewhere in the bag. To find your card, I take a piece of napkin. Put the cards right into the here. Closer. So you can't see what happened. Next, I need a knife. And we're going to find your card. Where is it? I think it's right here. Let's see if I was right. Open. And there it is. Right where the cup was. Your cup. Let's try something different. Your cup is somewhere in the deck. I take the cup. Give them a shuffle. Shuffle them well. Now I try to find it behind my bag. It takes me. This is how quick it works. Just a second and I got your cup. Now your cup. Put it on top. Cut it somewhere. It's locked. Let's make a couple of piles. Oops, this doesn't work very well, but it doesn't matter. Let's make a couple more cards. One of these cards is yours. Choose one. Let's say here. And we found it. Say a number, whatever you want. Shuffle the cards, no matter what. Let's say a number between 10 and 20. What is it? 17? 17? Let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And this is your card. Close down. Put the cards together. All cards are different. A regular deck of cards. This was the magic for today.